The world's largest vacuum designed to suck planet heating pollution has just opened in Iceland. Mammoth runs off of clean geothermal energy to pull 36,000 tons of carbon from the atmosphere. That's equivalent to taking around 7,800 gas-powered cars off the road for a year. The technology is designed to suck in air, strip out the carbon using chemicals, and then send the carbon underground where it will be naturally transformed into stone.